This is the first vlog of 2021. I turned 40. Make happiness a priority and be gentle with yourself in the process. There are northern lights. Good morning, happy new year. It's 6 in the morning, it's -7 outside, and we have so far managed to survive the first week of 2021. I hope you're all well. Let's sort this out. Okay, the temperature outside is -7. Feels like -10, so yeah, I think I'm gonna wrap us both up nice and cozy because we're gonna walk. The only problem is, it is roasting inside and mine feels like -10, so freezing cold outside. So this is what we have to do, all these layers. Say bye bye. Oh, Mia.
Bye bye, mummy.
Bye bye, Mia.
Bye bye, mummy.
I love you.
Bye bye, mummy.
Love you.
Love you.
Oh, that shows you how acclimatized I am to life here. That I'm not even, I actually came out and said to Mia, it's not even that cold, it feels lovely. Which it is cold, but actually it feels nice and fresh. It's not too bad. Yeah, as long as you're wrapped up for it, of course. Welcome back to my channel. So this is the first vlog of 2021. I hope that you had a good Christmas, however you celebrated it, whatever restrictions, whatever situation you were in, I hope that you could make the most of it and know that we were thinking about you all and sending you Christmas love. And also New Year. We had a crazy, explosive New Year as usual here in Iceland. It was fireworks for days and nights, but it is kind of coming to an end now. We are the 10th of January right now and there are still fireworks. As much as you can tell, I love them. We had a good Christmas and New Year and we are hoping that 2021 will bring vaccines soon so that we can travel, because today I am sitting here like an absolute bag of nerves. Because my sister, my little sister, who's 5 years younger than me, is currently in labour back in Scotland, and I am so excited, but I'm also so anxious, and I'm sitting here not able to do anything to help whatsoever. I wouldn't be able to help anyway if I was over in Scotland, but it feels like I'm really far from home now, and I'm sure you can understand that and probably have been in situations similar to this. Just want to be there with them and I want to get to see the baby, and yeah, I feel so far away from them right now and I'm sending her so much love. So yes, I'm going to talk to you and you can try and keep me calm because I'm trying to focus on what I'm doing and getting stuck back into work, because last week was my birthday. It was quite a big birthday. I turned 40. And so I took that week just to chill and enjoy and go swimming and do some nice treatments at home and use up all my good products. And that's part of my New Year's goal, is to look after myself and not keep things for good. But I'm going to do that in a separate video anyway. Today I am finally getting back into the office. I am surrounded by laundry on this side and recycling on this side. We need to do a lot of, we've still got the Christmas tree up, but we have agreed we're going to keep it up until it does get light, because it's still very dark here in Iceland. So why not? I've taken the decorations off. It's just a nice plant with some lights on it right now and it's bringing me a bit of joy. So yes, back to what I'm trying to talk about. I'm in my office and trying to just tackle some goals for the year and schedule out 52 blog posts, fingers crossed, and also supplemented with videos as well, which is quite an undertaking, but I am getting as organized as I can be right now so that I am setting myself up for ticking off all those goals this year. And one of the first goals is to take this down And if you're interested in knowing how I do this, I basically keep all my letters separated in a pencil case, numbers, punctuation and so on in separate bags so that I can organise what it's going to say. And on my phone, I have gone onto Pinterest and last night I created a vision board for myself for the year. And so if you're interested, then find me on Pinterest. But this is my vision board for the year and this is the quote that I'm going to put up on the wall. Make happiness a priority and be gentle with yourself in the process. Mia flying!
Okay.
Ready? Go! No, hold on. So we've just been to the supermarket, but on the way to the supermarket, I decided to pop into the secondhand shop because that's what I do. And I bought this corker. Isn't it amazing? So I had to kind of carry it around whilst looking after Mia like this. And no, we don't have a new car. We have a heavy, big car. We have a replacement car, which is a very boring colour because ours is getting a paint job on it.
Like a public bench or something.
Mia, take your shoes off. Yes. Good training.
This is 40. Ingmar just put the duvet on me because I had fallen asleep in front of watching Bridget Jones. Now I'm back in this. I put my big coat on because there are northern lights, so I am this dedicated to the vlog. I really hope you can see them. They look pretty good actually, over the whole city.